On 15th October afternoon, at a public parking next to Anjuna Beach, a group of tourists from Karnataka had some arguments with parking attendant named Sagar Naik and assaulted him. According to local witnesses, the tourists refused to pay the parking fee and assaulted the victim on the head. Victim Sagar Naik collapsed and died on the spot. The accused tourists escaped from Anjuna but were finally detained by Kankona police at Polem checkpost. Anjuna police has taken custody of all the accused.